Hello guys, this is the revision tutorial of first chapter. So let us now discuss the important topics that we have discussed in the first chapter, and let us revise some formulas, guys. So what is, or we discussed about orthogonality vectors. So vector, what is a vector? It has magnitude and direction. Orthogonality is nothing but in between two vectors, if the angle is 90, then they are called as orthogonal. C12, when we represent one vector in terms of another, C12 is equals to V1 dot product of V2 by V2. This is a formula, we should remember it, guys. Further moving on, orthogonality of signals. So what is a signal? It is a function of one or more independent variables, guys. So orthogonal is nothing but angle between the two signals is 90. So C12 is equals to integral T1 to T2 F1 of T F2 of T dt by integral T1 to T2 F2 square of T dt. So now I hope everyone got a small idea on this also. So now let us, if C12 is equals to 0, it will be in this form, guys. So orthogonal vector spacing in n dimensional, it is nothing but dimension, guys. Fine, so mean square error, the formula for mean square error will be this. Just go through them, guys, that's it. That's the reason why I have just written it for you and for me also. This will be helpful for me a lot. Okay, so your unit step function is, it exists from 0 to infinity, its value is 1. Ramp function will be like this, and parabola will be in the shape of parabola. Impulse function at 0, it will be 1. And sinusoidal function will be in terms of sine. And real exponential function, if it is e power a theta, it will be incrementing like this. If it is e power minus a theta, it will be decrementing like this. So if it is a rectangular pulse, it will be like this. If it is a sigma function, it will be like this. If it is a sinc function, at this it will be maximum, and at infinity and minus infinity it will become 0. And the different operations that we can do are addition, subtraction, multiplication. We can do time scaling. Time scaling is nothing but internal alpha or external beta. Time shifting is nothing but minus a and plus a. And time reversal is nothing but x of minus t minus x of t, like that. So now I hope everyone is now 100% clear with the first chapter of signal and system analysis. So in the next set of tutorials, we will be further continuing with next chapters of signal and system analysis. Thank you. Thanks for watching.